Hello guys, my name is Kapil. Today we are going to talk about what is median. Median is the central value of the database and it is used in the stats calculation and to calculate the central value of the data. To calculate this median in an Excel file, you need to type the formula equal to median and then bracket on, select the data and press enter. Once you press enter, you can see median is calculated. So this is the central value of this database. Now we'll be calculating the median basis on some criteria. So what we'll be doing, we'll be writing median and then bracket on, press if, bracket on, because we want to check the median for this particular sales rep who is Rudy. So we need to select the range, we need to give the logical test where my formula is going to check whether it relates to Rudy or not. I'm fixing this range, I'm just giving the criteria. If this range, wherever it is equal to Rudy, I want to calculate the median. So I'll be fixing this, then value if true. So value if true will be the sales volume column, because I want to calculate the median from this sales volume. So wherever my criteria range matches with the given criteria, it will take the respective row from the sales volume and calculate the median. So I need to select the range. We need to make sure that both the ranges matches the criteria range and the calculation range. So I'll be fixing this. I'll be closing the bracket and then I'll be closing the formula. Then you need to press Ctrl Shift Enter to calculate the median based on this condition. When you enter, it will calculate the median based on the condition. Now when you have multiple criteria, in that case you need to create a unique identifier in your database. So suppose I want to check the median for based on these two criteria. One is sales rep, second is the country name. So I will be creating a unique identifier in my database. One is this. So I'll be using concatenate function to combine these two, sales rep and the country. So I combine this, I drag the formula till end, it has calculated the unique identifier. Now I will be using the same formula. So what I can do, I can just copy this formula. I can write this formula here. So median if B was the column where sales rep was mentioned and that was the unique identifier in previous case. But here, if you see, the unique identifier is in the A column. So I'll be changing it to A and then G6. So G6 was the sales rep, but I want to check the sales rep name from here. So I'll be changing it to G6 to G10. And you can see here, the unique identifier contains the sales rep name first, then country name. So I'll be combining it, G10, and I can use AND or I can use concatenate, then G10, comma, and then country. And when I bracket off, so this will be the function. And now again I will be pressing Ctrl Shift Enter. It has calculated the median based on these two conditions. So that is how you can write median formula. So hope you like this calculation and the trick. Please give us a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.